The October 4th volleyball match opposing the Lady Pirates to Haskell was also a kickoff for the campaign on breast cancer awareness. The game was a way to celebrate Lenny Hazelden's victories over cancer. When asking how she felt about the event, this is what she said.
Yesterday was my last treatment for my breast cancer that I was diagnosed with almost 10 months ago. So I've beaten cancer, and tonight my girls have beaten Haskell. So it's a very good day for all of us here at Park University.
Welcome back.
Members of the women's volleyball team, such as junior Rachel Stark, also expressed why they dedicated the game to Lana.
That we played for her. She supports every game. She comes to every game. She's our big mom, I guess you would say. So I think playing for her was a really good night for us tonight.
This has been a presentation of Cooper by Yeehaw.